Assistant Team. Our referee is Arsh.
For the Colombia head
coach. Atatürk. Third place teams in the group. And with the first whistle, Colombia has started the match. Ronaldo, the kick for Germany. A good pass, however, the goalkeeper managed to touch the ball. German attack continues. The advantage is played, the shoot! Last man on the defense. Recovers the ball. Another long pass. Right now, Colombia has a 2-on-1 chance, a shoot! And a goal! Colombia opened the score. Goal scorer, Donado. Daniel Perez, Perez from distance. Signal, Lape. From the air, a header. A shot attempt from distance. The German keeper, Van Kahn. They tried long passes in all of the first half. But this gives space to Colombia. A chance for a second goal. Very quickly, Donado is there. And there, Donado. Donado passes. A chance for a goal. The defender interferes. Cassiani. Back to Donado. A great pass. And a save from the keeper. Two German players. Donado from the ground. The ball for Germany. However, the Gegen press. It's good and a shot, a great save. Can't advance to the other side of the field. Colombia has a chance for a shot. Cassiani from the ground. And the half ends with a score of 1-0. Germany will start second half. Manuel Ortega will take the kick in. Centers it, a header from the defense. A chance for a counterattack. Defense tries to recover their positions. Cassiani has to Acevedo. Sergio Acevedo. Acevedo has space in front of him. Acevedo's pass back to him. Here's in the ball. They passed, but the defense cleared. German team presses long pass once again, a header, but it's off target. Good pass. Acevedo. Acevedo has a chance. Tries to pass it. Acevedo again. German defender. Cassiani directly through the goal, but it's off target. The referee gives a signal. A shot and a goal. Candelario Donado again, the captain. And the score goes up to 2-0. There will be a kick in. And a substitution on the next stoppage. The free kick from the German player to the near side. The keeper clears it. Results in another corner kick for Colombia. A center, a header, and the hat trick! Candelario Donado! His third with a great header. Wonderful! Tackle to the foot of the keeper, but it's okay. The game restarts. Perez his pass. Finds his teammate. A great attack from Colombia. Centering pass! Donado! Goal difference of +1. But both will probably advance to the knockout phase. A shot at goal! From Rosario Di Rocco, is off target, and the final whistle comes. Colombia has defeated Germany 3-0 with a hat-trick from their captain, Candelario Donado.
So, well, basically the game today was hard, but it was fun. It was a hard enemy, and they were really pushing really hard, but yeah. We were close to a draw for a very long time, for a very long period, but yeah, basically then the turning point was a referee decision where I couldn't fully understand, but yeah, you know, that's the talks always about it. And yeah, Colombia did it well. Congratulations to Colombia. And yeah, the tournament, it's always fun here. Oh, basically, it's fun. It's my first time here. It's fun here. Great conditions, mostly of the time of the fields. And it's fun. Always nice people here. And yeah, I've a good view on the Turkey right now.
Colombia, y nos sentimos muy orgullosos y muy felices de estar aquí en el torneo mundial de fútbol de amputados. Hoy, con el corazón en la mano, decimos ganamos contra Alemania y seguiremos luchando por nuestra patria. Gracias a todos los organizadores del evento porque nos hemos sentido muy bien atendidos y esto ha sido lo mejor y la mejor experiencia para un grupo como es Colombia.